Okay, we got the ice cream cone. Tommy's ice cream. Here, I'll go get a napkin. That pulls and that seat goes down. So how heavy is that?
It's not too heavy. It's, you know, probably
25?
I'd say probably 30, 35 pounds, something like that.
Yeah.
Yep, and then just the way to control it.
Oh, it's got a horn. So that bike is 1,500 and it only goes 15 miles an hour. Takes a couple hours to charge it. What? How is it?
Fun.
It's fun? Yeah. Okay, Sherry's gonna test drive the, what is it called? The Wheezy. Okay, here we go.
Go like 15 miles per hour, the fastest.
Oh shit. I really like it. And this is the thing. Oh, look at that's how much charge I think. It's half charge. So it will go, I think, is that the charge level?
Yeah.
Is that the how much
High
charging
low.
You have?
Yep. That
so
is.
So it's halfway.
Yeah. And that's because this one was halfway when we got it.
Yeah.
Like, but I just wanted to show you the charger. Like it's nothing. Here's the little outlet you plug it into.
Oh, sweet.
So you can throw this in a backpack, a purse.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And you can charge this up anywhere that has an outlet.
You almost have to buy two of them.
We are in downtown Excelsior. I'm going to go have an ice cream cone at Tommy's.
Ice cream at Tommy's. Which one should I have? Okay, we got the ice cream cone. Tommy's ice cream. Here, I'll go get a napkin.
Since you're home too.
You hear me honking? I figure out you gotta be close back. That's too far away.
Yeah.
the electric bikes. We're waiting to take a cruise. Getting ready for my cruise. And that right there, we're there. He's got the paddle boards going. Here we go.
Welcome aboard.
It's time for a cruise.
Last name?
Mahigab.
Oh, okay. And you got a receipt?
Yeah, it's in my purse thing.
Okay. Just hand that to
the bar? Okay. Hey! I gotta pay my bill. So it's for an hour and a half tour, it's $15. I gotta pay it. I've grown up in Lake Minnetonka here, watching these boats my whole life.
Sunday edition of our sightseeing tour. Captain John with a couple quick announcements as we get underway. I want to let you know our life jackets are located on the upper deck aft. That's the top deck towards the back of the boat is where you find the life jacket.
Here we go.
Oh,
oh, Jesus. Oh, that's Excelsior Park right there.
Today, Andy, how do you take care of all?
City of Excelsior. It's home to a ball diamond, band shell, two swimming beaches, tennis courts, and numerous picnic areas. And as we depart Excelsior Bay. States Power Squadron, a national organization that promotes boating safety and boating education. We're going to make passage through a channel through the middle of the island here in just a few minutes. This first part's a little narrow. It was actually man-made sometime in the early 1900s. No published accounts of it being dredged, but we do see the dredging spoils on the left-hand side, and we know that it was not depicted on any maps until the early 1900s. All maps prior to that did show this as a connecting point of land.
Watching people, watching town go.
You want some monkey on the island?
Monkey and squirrel.
Squirrel? I'm sure there's squirrels there.
Thank you.
we're sitting inside a bit here. Not too many people on the cruise because it's May. Come June, this place will be packed out. Lake Minnetonka, what can I say? Grew up here most of my life and seen million-dollar homes, million-dollar yachts.
Million-dollar people.
But what I did was we blew up mattresses and then we were on this lake when we were kids all the time. Even though we had like $2 mattresses, we were on this lake all the time. There's a regatta going on today. I'll show you right outside there. I was videotaping some of the sailboats so you could see. Benji's checking out the wine list. So Benji, what do you think of Lake Minnetonka?
What can I say? I grew up here.
I know you did. Benji will actually rent paddle boats and paddle boards. Paddle boards. And actually
it's
paddle
a horse or a horse. It's a paddle horse.
It's about $20 an hour to rent the paddleboard here. He's enjoyed. He likes Lake Minnetonka. He thinks that there should be a dragon boat on this lake. At times it's not as rough, but overall it's better than Manila Bay. It's cleaner too. Expensive homes, millions of dollars over there. Yeah.
This one they have two boats.
Look at that.
They have two boats to ride.
I think that's enough, dude. I don't think so. I think that's like a bar and a fill-up station, gas station.
Watch your step, everybody. Have a great day. Watch your step.
Are you still doing okay?
Yeah.
Okay. can't